Testing. Can you hear me, whoever that is? Make it a bit louder. Okay. Two viewers. Okay, let's get the stream started. It's going good. I forgot I could speak. Look, here it is. Magnificent. No. Yeah, so, I had to change it off a bit because that giant mega crane thing wasn't working. So I just put, fail buzzer. I don't know how to pronounce it. So ages ago he gave me a let me copy a crane design, which if I just save that, then it is here. Let me copy this, which I've put into that. I made this bit, which has like an elevator in it. Yeah, the only reason why it didn't work was because I can't fold. And I'm stupid. Wait a minute. Hey, so I am pretty stupid. What? I'm not even gonna ask about that. Oh wait, why am I doing that? I don't want that. I can just go. Have you? Have good dinner. Hold on, just changing something real quick. Change that. 2000. Dang, this beat is cool. Okay. never spawns on the right one. Oh my god, no, 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 no. Yay. Oh wait, I'm a bit off. What? Wait. I'm 2 blocks off. Wow, so fast. So with this little crane thing at the top, I can change the angle so I can turn containers that way and stuff. What I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna add this. Friday the 13th. Just because my character is that tall, I'm gonna make it that tall. How tall was my character? That should be fine. Wait, hold on. There we go. Oh wait, hold on, I'm dumb. What is that? How far have I got on this music? 7 minutes. This music is 4 hours long. So Legacy. What is that? Ooh, that's pretty good. Where are the horns? Where are the horns? Where is the horn? Oh, here. Okay, so Oh my god. So now what it wants to do is swarm it perfectly, but then the horn doesn't work. Oh my god. Okay, so that. Now if we try and spawn. Oh my god. I wish this would stay together. A message from our sponsor, Raid Shadow Legends. Raid is an awesome online game where you can do stuff. Just kidding.
Subscribe.
What is this contraption? What is this sorcery? What is this sorcery? Oh my god, you wanna see sorcery? I'll show you sorcery. The sorcery is that this thing can fly. Oh god. Wow, this is looking kind of thick. Yay. Remember to save it. Oh my god. Okay, let's go. There you go. Oh. Let Russia have power over you. This has a bunch of guns in here. And a bunch of rockets, which is why it's so laggy. Hey, there's this guy.
Spitfire,
come back. What? Why is he doing that? What? Is that a Spitfire or a Hurricane?
Come here.
No, don't leave me. So I'm making a tutorial on this. It's an ocean filming camera. And then you spawn it in water. Then it just floats enough so that the top is showing. Then you press 1. Never mind, I removed the camera. And W and S to go up and down. Should be A and D. Oh, okay. Q and E. Okay, so apparently Q is to go right, E is to go left. W is to point up. And then what you can do is get... Oh my god, where'd you move? What you can do is you can get awesome shots for like films and stuff. How is it that I can turn this off? It's a big screen. What button is it? Oh wait, left shift and keypad multiply. Oh, keypad multiply. Oh, you can get shots like going on top. And then what you can do is, if I just get a picture real quick of a... image, game, browse, okay, so should do that, just stretch, you can do that, what, do that and then, copy, paste as a duplicate, and you can have like, or maybe if you wanna do it even bigger, have them like this big, even though that's really unrealistic. I mean, I can sort of see. Wait, hold on a minute. No way. That's how you do it. Oh, it's time to make the ultimate stuff. Okay, let me fix that. Let me just let me just remove this. Wow, beautiful picture. Okay. What else is there? I have a giant blimp. I do have a broken arm, so that's going to be kind of hard to fly. Oh my god. Okay, I think it's hold three. And press A. Aha! Is that it? Wait, how do you... lost my ability to remember how to do that. No. Okay, let me, oh wait, it's shift and control, isn't it? Okay.